soft drinks, vegan alternatives. Krones scores with diversity at the BrauBeviale 2023. What would a BrauBeviale be without an insight into the development forge of Steinecker? This one is all about sustainability. With Brunomic, the Friesing team has set the industry standard for some time in order to make the brewing process energy self-sufficient and CO2 neutral.
So the Phoenix project in general has the aim to convert the residuals of the brewing process, which are mainly the spent grains, waste yeast, and also the malt dust. There's still a lot of potential in it because right now it's mainly fed to cattle, but there's still a lot of proteins inside and also a lot of energy that can be recovered. So that's the main aim of Phoenix. We want to separate different products, but also recover a lot of energy to make the brewery self-sufficient in terms of energy.
The whole sustainability concept is based on three pillars. Number one is saving water, number two is reusing water, number three is treating water. Exactly in that sequence, from cheap to more expensive, from easy to more difficult. I want to mention a couple of modules that we use in the concept. Number one is we want to reuse as much water as we can in the production. We want to develop a new CIP concept. We want to use two water networks, one for brewing water, one for process water. And in the end, finally, we want to treat brewery waste water into process water to bring it back into the process.
We offer three main options. One is for quality reasons, an H2S separator, which separates H2S from the raw gas, from CO2, because H2S can have a negative odor in the final product. So in the beer, or if you produce CSDs with CO2 out of fermentation. The other option is an aerosol separator, which avoids any fouling in the compressors. And this helps to increase a lifetime of the compressors, or reduce the maintenance costs. The other option is an energy recovery option. So if you have recovered the CO2 and liquefied to store it, and if you use it again or want to send it to the consumers, you have to evaporate from liquid to gas. Yeah? So you need energy, you need heat. And we use the heat not from primary energy, we use the heat from warm glycol. Warm glycol you have enough in the brewery coming back from the consumers. So we exchange the energy. We send the heat from warm glycol to the liquid CO2, and then we evaporate the CO2.
However, Steinecker does not only use its decades of expertise in process engineering for beer, also products such as vegan alternatives to milk, meat or chocolate can be produced with the technology from Friesing. Are you curious about how this works exactly?
Today we present our Steinecker bioreactor for fermented products like biomass production or precision fermentation. Our approach is that we are using a circulation loop instead of an agitator. For fermented products, we need some nutrient solution to feed the microbes like yeast, like microalgae or some other fungi, to feed them that they are able to grow or to produce metabolites. And all this has to happen in a sterile envelope. This sterile envelope, we know from the aseptic technology in Neutraupling, we have already know-how in the aseptic technology from aseptic fillers for aseptic process technology, and we are bringing this together to produce alternative proteins, alternative food with our approach of Steinecker for the process engineering.
Saving syrup while mixing soft drinks. At the BrauBeviale, Krones presents the latest generation of the well-known beverage mixing system, ContiFlow. Best precision mixing and carbonation.
The biggest advantage is the reduction of food waste. So we can push out the complete syrup infeed line and we can buffer the complete mixing phase. So at that point, zero product loss. We have a small circulation pipe within the tank, so we can control the bricks value, and then we can run the production end without any product losses.
Filling of beer into glass in a sustainable and flexible way. Another highlight at the Krones stand is the Module Fill HES. The glass filler for beer and CSD presents itself with numerous further developments and innovations.
We at Krones are constantly developing our machines to the next level. The last year's development was strongly focused on the overall equipment efficiency of our machines. We had a strong focus on sustainability and digitalization. For the digitalization, we have our oxygen control and process gas regulation system integrated. The system enables our customers to take a transparent insight into the filling process during the beer filling. In regards to oxygen take-up and to CO2 consumption. The system is giving our customers an insight into the filling process regarding oxygen take-up during the flushing process, and then regulates the CO2 flushing consumption during the filling process to the absolutely optimum. In terms of sustainability, Krones is for the first time combining its new dry-running vacuum pump system with a facelifted probe filling valve to help our customers to save CO2, water and energy during the filling process.
When it comes to reducing the use of materials, we mostly think of the beverage's containers first. But if we take a closer look, we can see that there is also plenty of savings potential with secondary packagings. Light Pack Top stands for a new packaging solution. In 2023, the BrauBeviale was dedicated to the theme of diversity, a motto in which Krones also fitted in wonderfully and presented solutions for the challenges of our time.
The customer base is really globally, is getting more and more international, coming from all sides of the world. And the topics which are in discussion with our customers is for sure the efficiency, the quality of their production, but especially the sustainability topic, which is getting more and more important. And Krones is delivering solutions from the start of the production until the end of the production along the whole supply chain. And we can go in very deep discussions with our customers how to manage the challenges of the future. I would like to take this possibility now to thank all of our customers, all of our partners, all of our visitors, and especially the whole Krones team for a very successful BrauBeviale 2023.